So I finished Fangirl today, and so this video is really about the disadvantage of the ebook. So I got Fangirl, $2.99 ebook, fourth period. I'm reading along, the story's going great, I'm loving it, and then it ends. Disadvantage of the ebook is that you don't know the end is coming, and when it comes, your face falls, and then your fourth period class laughs at you. And now I love that world so much because I totally fangirled for Lois and Clark when I was in college. That I get it. I get it. Well, high school and college. People are still posting in that fandom. So that's the one thing that Kath got wrong. Simon Snow, the world is not over because fanfic lives on past the end of the story, which is just amazing. So all of that said, Fangirl, awesome, disadvantage of the ebook. What do you fan out about? Mine was Lois and Clark. I read fan fiction. I read some Xena fan fiction too. So, do you read fanfic? And what fanfic do you read? Let me know in the comments and keep me company on my way home. Bye!